Well, I guess I'll start doing more of these more often, so I suppose this is Fun Games or Stream Highlights number 2. Hope you enjoy it. Oh, I watched the Mandalorian? Yeah. That's good. Do people unironically listen to this music? I mean, you're listening to it right now, non-ironically, so I don't know, ask yourself. He probably dragoons us, and then we rip it. Okay. Don't worry about me. Whoa! Why? Round one. What? Why'd you do that? What is this deck? I haven't seen this card in a long time. The time of the white frost and white light is nigh. Okay. Wow, that was a fun song. No, it wasn't.
You're serious? I should move.
Be a nerd. Are you gonna leader it? No, don't be ridiculous. Been having adequate success with this spy deck. Yeah, but I don't want to.
Mm-hmm.
Don't let your dreams be dreams. Oh, don't let your memes be dreams. We need para. Yeah. I'm pretty sure we blew para round one. I need Gigney. Gigney? 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 Hello? Hello? Yesterday you said tomorrow. What? That wasn't on yesterday. Don't lie.
I trust no one. Never have.
What if he plays Gigney? No one plays Gigney Pumpkin. Don't be ridiculous. Don't be silly. Silly, silly. I hate this. I have to respect Gigney. I just lose the game if he has it. Meh. We'll just brew the Ori, but whatever. Ay, yeah, yeah. It's so big now. I think,
Be not afraid. This will only hurt a bit.
I don't know why he didn't. I don't know. We're gonna grieve this. Fine.
Got a hearty hankering for Gwent.
I have to play later here. Doesn't matter. Hopefully he doesn't have Gigney. Okay. We're okay. We're okay. What is his deck? Where are the points? Whatever. There. Okay.
Now let them dangle a while.
I All right, we're up a few. I mean, he can still gigney me. He gets triple 12s with Bregan, and I'm scared. He can rip a 40 gigney. But I don't think he has it. Shit, I keep licking the top of my mouth. What? Oh, last rate? Ah, okay. Telly? Oh, shit! Oh, no! Stop! Scheiße. Silly goose beast.
Speak your mind. To the point.
Oh, look at all my bricks. Bribery MVP. I mean, we won that game by like 20, but yes, bribery was MVP.
You will not regret this, good sir.
Are you on last prestige? I mean, we're at the max, we're at 10. Once we prestige to 60, I think it just stops. I don't think it resets anymore. It just stops. The end. Yeah, the game explodes. The world ends. GG. We lose. What happened to my music? Where'd it go?
Yes.
Ow. Silent stream? The silent stream, best stream. You guys ready for the screaming? No? You guys don't like screaming? Have you ever woken up to a scream before? Like you're sleeping and then you get woken up by a scream? It's pretty scary. Neither have I, because I'm deaf. Does getting woken up by a neighbor's domestic disturbance incident count? Yeah, sure. It's not scary if you work in a dungeon. Yeah, how many of you guys work in dungeons? Any dungeons in anyone work in a dungeon?
not afraid. This will only hurt
me. I think this is better. I'm not gonna interact with those cards. I don't think I need the purify. I'm just gonna go to card down. I don't really care. Nice portal. I mean, he's playing the greed version with Bruxa, whatever. However you pronounce the name. We get the important card out. That's all that matters. See ya. I'm out of here. We just keep everything but the T-Boy. We're down a card, but it doesn't matter. We got out the portal. It's the only thing that matters. Card advantage is a meme. 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 The song is called Desire by Meg Myers. Meggie! I need him to play big cards so I can yoink early. I mean, I guess we can turn one Zarth. It's not a whatever deck. Shoot. I mean, I could yoink that, but... Do I want to? Not really. I think I just Vilg. Rip out his top card. And yoink his Urgin. I'm worried about the Oriana. All right, I'll wait a turn. I'd rather Vilg the Ori. Which means the correct play there is probably Assassination. Well, he can have another Garkane, because he only pulled one out, so he might have Garkane. So we'll play around the second Garkane. Okay. We can invo this onto Ozzy. It's worth 12. It's okay. I mean, yeah, it's fine, I guess. Oh, yes, easy. Okay, should be a win. Yeah, now it's huge. Cute. It's a good thing nobody plays Gigny. Dude, I really hope this guy didn't net deck and run. Oh, I don't play Bruxa. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no, no, no. Ah! Not even close. We were just putting on a show, okay? It's just delayed BM. We'll be right back.